How are businesses making money off of social media? That's what we came here to the BIA Kelsey Conference in Dallas, Texas to find out. I'm Sarah Austin. This is Pop 17, sponsored by 3L System Group.
It's very interesting to see what's happening here because this is basically a yellow page conference. As I look at their industry, they're kind of at a turning point.
Well, we see especially for directory companies, we see that the social media is perfect.
With print on the decline, internet yellow page is working okay, but the high usage of Facebook, the fact that people are spending more than 2.5 hours at a time in there, that's where the people are.
For me, social is about having conversations.
Engage our user base, and so when they use our application, which is called Point, on mobile devices, if they find a location that they really like, then what they'll do is we provide a quick link so that they can send it and upload it back to their Facebook or Twitter. And then what that does is it does two things. A, it gives their friends an update on some of the businesses that they like that are local. And then it also promotes our service.
Certainly measurable. People always ask, can you measure social media now? And if the goal is traffic back, we've proven the answer is certainly yes. So we see a lot of leads coming back from Facebook and Twitter, and each of those leads is kind of tied to a average cost per user visiting the site. So you can back into the ROI of it, absolutely. We've seen direct traffic go up, we've seen referral traffic go up, and as a result, revenue certainly is attached to that.
Social media evolves into social commerce. Social commerce has to do with things like Groupon and Living Social and all of those kinds of things where they say, don't just buy something or buy something with a discount, which is the coupon idea, right? Again, it's just how we deliver that information. But take that stuff and have your friends do it too.
We're hooking up consumers with the businesses. So, you know, we'll go into a business and say, if you have a Hispanic consumer come into your shop, why don't you get him to fan you right then and there?
Well, there you have it on the state of the industry and social media and making money. I'm Sarah Austin, and this is Pop 17.